We're here with my boy
Bola.
Bola, alright, so tell me something, what's going on right now?
Right now what I feel is jam-packed. I'm the promoter for the, and I'm in charge of database promotion. Creative Glass is the main sponsor for this event. As you can see, what I feel is packed. Right now we have top competition going on. Things looking real good, nice weather, the guys having fun, everything online so far. What else you need to know?
You know what, we just want to know, what does you have right us right now coming up for everybody? For everybody, what you have coming up right now?
But right now, this is the first event from Database Promotions. In the future, within the next month or two, we'll have something more for the people. So right now, our hands full, we're looking good, and they're sure to see us within the next 2 to 3 months again.
You don't know. You see how we're doing it? Everything, so big up. Tell me, go ahead.
Everything's straight. Creative Glass, the biggest sponsor for the big event. Up. Large up yourself.
Large up in the day.
Big up yourself, man.
You don't know. Fan man, give us a name.
Amit.
Amit. So Amit, I heard so much about this vehicle. I heard about the speed, I heard about the control, you know, the consistency of the vehicle. I just waited, if it could pop that bonnet, let me just see what it have. For the first time, I want to be able to see and give us a little mods on it. So let me go Kelly Village TV and see what this man have inside here right now, because it looking short, you know. The van is looking short, but short and fast. I can't even say fast. Super, oh my gosh.
Well, the vehicle was locally built by me and my brother. We did all the suspension works and that kind of thing, but then we had Sean Reddy came in and helped us set the suspension, get it where it's supposed to be. And you know, we had a lot of help, like we had a lot of foreign help, and that's by liaising with people, you take their advice and then you went on and you apply it and it worked. So you know, but as I say, Sean Reddy did a lot of work to the van, but the van, I have been racing this van factory, I say about 8 years.
And what is your fastest time?
8-1.
And what you're looking for this round now?
7s.
That is what we talk about.
Twilight, his brother is lining him up. All guys.
What we do is, we are furniture manufacturers by chance, just letting you know, but this is just a hobby.
A hobby,
and,
okay.
But we help a lot of people.
Well, for a hobby, my brother, it doesn't look like a hobby. It looks like something you're doing for years and you love it.
Yeah.
We're thankful for being here, Kelly Village TV, to, you know, interview this vehicle, so, and yourself.
Yeah.
What could we look forward again, like in the next, what's the next event for this?
Well,
this
today actually we're looking to run just boost and try to get it on sevens, because the nitrous, according to how the track hooked a little later, we probably open the nitrous and see.
You used to run without nitrous before?
Yeah.
And what was the times without?
Like 8-4, it ran 8-4 last race. No, yeah, 8-4.
So it's not that far. I mean, nitrous and early doing anything for you is just the van.
We went to change the fuel and stuff. So the fuel made a big difference. You know, Total, well, Looptech, you know, Motul.
Yeah.
They sponsored the van.
Any shout outs as you call the names?
Well, I like to shout out to Motul. Total, Looptech, who is like Glenn Forbes and Danny and those guys. They've been a really great help to us to reach this far. Also to Sean Reddy, my tuner.
Francia, Colombia, me gusta.
Freeze!
TriniTuner.com.
TNT's largest automotive website.
Jason,
from the Science Crew. Now, I see you have a lovely RX here. Give us a little muds on what's going on with this car here right now. Tell us about your car.
Well, it's RX 7, second generation, 1JZ, turbo. Doing, well, 8 seconds so far. So,
You ain't hit the road, you ain't hit the tracks for the day, I said.
We made a pass there, but wasn't
anything. What time yet?
Nitrous didn't come on anything, so.
Okay.
So, I'm hoping to make our next pass right now there. So, we have a clean pass and see what happens.
All right, well, good luck at that. I have something to ask you that, you know, to give some, you know, encouragement to other racers coming out on here, you know. What would you tell new racers coming out, you know? Give them a little information on how they should do this thing, this racing, you know. What should be their first step as an experienced racer out here? Because, you know, a lot of young people just out there just racing and driving and they don't know what they're doing. So, as a racer with this kind of engine and stuff going on here.
Yeah, well, first step is safe. First step is safety. And then, all about just preparation, taking time, making sure you have the right build, you know, tires, pressure, just all about safety, you know, and not to be speeding.
The main thing is safety.
Yeah, main thing is safety.
All right, Kelly Village TV right now. I sit on next to, I don't want to say a monster, it's so beautiful, but it's a monster. And I'm here with Mr. Ian Atherley, the former mayor of San Fernando. And I'm honored to be here talking to you here today. You know, I heard about you, an old school bike man from long way, way back. So, just give us some specs on your vehicle and, you know, your racing today and what your times where you're deciding today.
Okay, let me just say that my best time so far with this bike has been 8.9. Mm-hmm. I was able to do 8.8 today. It's a new setup from the build that I originally had, so I'm still getting used to it.
Okay.
I am looking forward to doing an 8.5 later on today. However, the bike has done 8.6 with the build riding, and which is the fastest time on a Trinidad track so far. So
right now he's the boss.
Well, no, I did not do the 8.6.
Okay.
My builder was riding, you know. So I'm looking forward to bettering that time today with the few improvements that we have made.
With a vehicle like this, I mean, any competition that you're looking at today?
Oh yes, Sean Briggs and Gavin Gomez, they're the competition. Yesterday, Sean Briggs did 8.7. I have not equaled it nor passed it yet. But as I said, you know, I'm looking forward to doing better than that 8.6, probably 8.5.
You hear that, eh? Look out, eh? Look out, Ole. This man coming for Ole.
Yes, I'm coming, you know, but we must always bear in mind that the competition are all in their 20s and 30s.
Yes.
I'm 63 years old.
DJ no miente, le gusta mi gente, y eso se fue mundial. No le bajamos, nunca paramos, es otro palo y blanco.
¿Y dónde está mi gente? Me fue a bouger la tête. ¿Y dónde está mi gente? Sí, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Un, dos, tres, Lego.
Right now we're in the Bacchanal section here right now. You see this bike, man? Introduce yourself to Trinidad and Tobago and the world right now.
Yeah, my name is Gavin Gomez. I run the X10 Kawasaki. I'm doing about 8.85 right now. And we intend to do an 8.85 today, hopefully, once the track cooking.
All right, so, you're running already for the day?
Yeah, we run for the day, but we were getting a little slippage on the track, so we're trying to sort that out now.
All right, and give us a little mods on your vehicle itself.
Well, the vehicle is a stock engine, but we have nitrous running on it. We have a progressive nitrous system, and we have a commander system.
All
right. Yeah, right now we are one of the few men that have no set of mods that win the set time right now.
Which is better, yeah?
Yeah, which is better, because at the end of the day, we are a stock engine. No internals whatsoever, and we are doing our best time.
All right, nice.
All right.
Yeah, so anybody on this track today that have you shaken?
I have no fear. Once I have my tuna here, Andre Edwards.
Tuna. Nice.
Once so, I have him, I have no fear with nobody.
Only hear that. Nobody.
Nobody.
We bad.
Right.
We bad.
Sponsor. Uh-huh. We have no problem whatsoever.
Any shout outs?
Yeah, man. Sherman, Andre Edwards, Rakesh, and the team Kendall.
Nice.
All right.
All different types of cars. 5,000, 10,000, 20,000, 30,000, 40,000, 60,000. You choose it.
I'm with my boy. Bristow is not your name. Tell me your name.
Hey, so the Gans.
Hey, so the Gans. All right. So this is your first, this is not your first time here at Drags, I believe.
No, it's not. Used to be here regularly last year. Year before. Missed about a year. I was in Tobago and then I came across. And every so often, once I'm around and I have the time, I'll definitely be at Drags.
All right. So, I mean, about the Drags, what make it come down here? To, what does make it come to this thing every year to see these Drags? You know, you have a car and the tracks, something, tell me something about it.
Well, actually, I was interested in performance racing. Anything about it is interesting to me. I used to race, rally, and work in the pits, so anything technology wise is always something.
So, you used to race?
I used to co-drive Christian Bourne with the Stag and NP. And well, all the sponsors, Rallycar.
Alright, you have any favorites out here today?
Not particularly, but I really like to see, you know, some fast racing and car control, because that's what kind of attracts me a lot about drag racing, with the high powered cars and speed. And fellas have to really put in some control. So when I see the cars starting to lose a little bit, that's always fascinating for me when they're able to pull it back together, you know, and continue a run straight down the track. So I really not here for to see times or to support a particular team or anything about it. It's just about enjoying it and enjoying the sport for what it is.
Hi, good day.
Good day, good day.
What's your name, sir?
Simon.
All right, Simon, you have any favorites today?
Ryan Garcia and the SKF Lancer being back out. That's your favorite.
We are here right now at the Drags. What a feel with you, Dan. And this beautiful Chevy, oh my gosh, blessed. Well, I see it now come off the tracks. Yeah. How are you finding it today?
I did all right.
What time?
We did at 12.
All right.
12:03, but we had a little holdback. So I don't know, we'll work on it again and hopefully we should get there in the next run.
All right.
But no nitrous as yet, hasn't even touched. No nitrous.
Everything straight, raw. But that is what I like to hear. Yeah. Everybody like to hear that. Now, so just give us a little mods, you know, from before the last race, or you know, what you had, what you now put in.
Well, what happened, we had thrown a rod in the last engine, and we ended up building over the engine, stroke it a little more. And it's a small block Chevy, but we stroke it to 350, 383.
All right.
So it's almost a 400. So we're looking to try and push it as much as we can get on a small block, because it's a small block, not a big block.
All right. Good. Now, I wanted to ask Arisa this question. Now, I've seen something like in internationally, they actually using canola oil, which is like a cooking oil.
Yeah.
They're trying something right now.
Yeah,
yeah, serious.
Yeah.
What do you think about that? Like well, using cooking oil to race, like drag racing though?
Well, first to begin, anything good for the environment and stuff, I welcome it.
So,
and if
so
it's something to try, I will. I have no
problem. So you can try that in Trinidad?
Yes, I have no problem with that for the environment and that's nice.
Environmental, you see how we're doing it now, right? We could do some canola oil drag racing. Let's try something new.
So this is the first time that American Stores is being a part of database drag racing, and we were excited about this event. Now American Stores is giving away some quality prizes, which is a microwave, a Panasonic television, as well as a lot of great prizes. We had a great time at drag racing and we would love to be a part of it again. And just from American Stores and the American Stores team, we would just like to say thank you to Database Systems for having us here.
Estoy muy duro, sí, okay, ahí vamos. Y con el tiempo nos seguimos elevando. Que seguimos rompiendo aquí. Esta fiesta no tiene fin.
Good day, just fine, enjoying the races here at Waterfield today.
Well, I see that, yes, and I love the breeze, everything here right now. So tell me, what's your favorite driver right now?
Well, my favorite cars are the bigger cars, like Ryan Garcia and Bicessa. We're looking forward to some more powerful cars in Trinidad and Tobago. We're used to the lower powered cars. We need to see some more cars like Ryan Garcia and the likes of them. So we just came here to support everybody and have a good time. Big up to the KVTV crew.
Nice bets.
So that's about it. Just having some curry duck. You guys welcome to have a piece before you leave.
Of course, of course. Wait now, this lady here, you have curry duck for us too? My friend.
Yes.
How are you doing today?
I'm good.
You good? Anybody in you know, you like the most, any one of your drivers here?
All I love is just the cars. I love the cars, you know, like the Seafarers and the Skylines.
Nice. Mm-hmm. All right. So, I hear you have something kind of thing for us here to try.
I don't know, he offered you. So.
Hey, we're going to try some kind of thing here on this tracks right now. So, you guys, thank you for, you know, having us here. Kelly Village TV again, this is your boy Lionheart, and we are out.
Botellas para arriba, sí. Los tengo bailando, rompiendo y yo sigo. aquí. Esta fiesta no tiene fin. Botellas para arriba, sí. Tengo bailando.
Me fue a bouger la tête.
¿Y dónde está mi gante?
Say yeah, yeah, yeah.